3.5 billion years. That's a lot of living. A lot of time to reflect, refine, and perfect. It's time to take what nature has learned and put it to the test. Welcome to a new vision of riding, inspired by nature.
With a shape that borrows its curves from Mother Nature, the Beta brings effortless flow and natural glide on the deepest of days. This board is the most powder-focused in the series, perfect for cutting between Japanese trees or flowing down alpine faces. If it's deep and steep, this is the board our flow-focused team riders are grabbing as they head out. The Beta is a real feeling-first ride, an approach that comes directly from the biomimicry concept the whole series is built around. Nature has had a good head start on our engineering team when it comes to design, but they're keen to catch up. Biomimicry is the science of finding patterns and materials in nature that can advance human capabilities. In this case, we looked at the tail feathers of a royal kite for inspiration for this unique tail. A short, natural swallowtail is flanked by these dropout shapes at the contact points. This allows the tail to sink for a better float, and also focuses edge hold at the end of your turns for that real agile feeling. It's as good at holding long carves down steep faces as it is at slashing banks. Up front, the 3D nose is inspired by an aquatic bird. Penguins are one of the only animals to move through snow and ice by gliding, so we model the shape on their bellies. This gives the board a real nice natural feeling as you roll between those turns, letting you flow down the mountain, whether it's through gullies or over pillow lines or into open bowls. It rides about 4 centimeters longer than its sister, the Alpha, in order to give it that real floaty feeling in deep snow. But the surfy cam rock keeps it lively and pow, and relative tight side cuts and tapered outline make it even more agile. At the heart of the Beta is our NDK Swiss core, made from sustainably sourced timber with a carbon stringer between it and the Absorbnid top sheet, offering a perfect balance of edge response and dampening. Finally, the base is our signature N7000 composition, tough and fast, perfect for long days in the backcountry. The Beta is for riders inspired by nature, wanting to have a more organic connection to the landscape they find themselves in. It flows gracefully with tons of float, but that unique tail shape is going to keep it active and ready to deliver smiles at a moment's notice. This year it comes in a new 165 wide size to complement the 157 and the 162. So now the bigger boys can experience it this winter as well. As the saying goes, float like a butterfly, sting like a beetle.